down an old bottle on a corner by the square, and the drinks were served as usual, and the usual crowd was there. Stood old McCallady, and his eyes were a bloodshot wrath, and he turned to the crowd around him. These were the words he